an artist that I haven't featured before, and I'm going to present to you now Mr. Ferdinand Jelly Roll Morton, who really needs no introduction. He's a legend in his own time, performed in the ragtime era and the early jazz era, master of the jazz piano, orchestra leader and composer. And here they are from 1927 on a very uncommon and hard to find V38000 series. This is V38055A, and this is from July of 1929, and this is Red Hot Pepper Stomp. And as you can see, I pulled down a really neat picture from June of that same year, 1929. So this record is just a month later. And there's Jelly Roll Morton and his orchestra. This is Jelly Roll over here on the far left. So let me play that for you now. This is the Red Hot Pepper Stomp, and this is V38055A. Victor Orthophonic label. That's from July of 1929, and that's Ferdinand Jelly Roll Morton and his orchestra playing the Red Hot Pepper Stomp.